Hello everyone, this is Tevat Times, my dear YouTube frogs. Finally the time has come, and now we have the release date for Tower of Fantasy, because just now, Tower of Fantasy official Twitter tweeted a puzzle, and once you click on it, you will be moved to a glitched site that will have a Morse code, and if you solve this code, you will get the release date for the game, and it's on the 11th of August, and not just that. Also, Tower of Fantasy almost hit the 3 million player pre-registered for the game. I will leave the link in the comments down below for both the pre-registration page and the Morse code page, and also I will start uploading guides for this game in the upcoming few days, since I already have been playing this game for almost 8 months now, and I already know most of the important stuff that any new player need to know. And that's it for this video, but as always I would love to hear your opinions. Are you going to play Tower of Fantasy or not? Thank you everybody for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye everyone.